Hey, Anna, how you doing? Hope you had a good rest, because the house is a disaster. These times, I need you the most. I'm sorry that you have to get back from recess like this, but you know how things are. We had a party last night, and John woke up feeling sick, so we headed up to the hospital. The kids are asleep still. They almost pulled up an all-nighter yesterday. Anyways, there is a to-do list right on top of the table. We'll be back a bit later this time. But I'm sure you got this. You always did. Good luck in there, Anna.
Hey, Anna. But I'm sure you got this. You always did. Good luck in there, Anna.
Thank you.